Good morning, guys. I missed you so much, and I know it has been a while. I've been promising to make content for you guys, but haven't really lived to that fulfillment. But today I'm back, and let's see what we got. So, guess who's here? One of my friends is actually here, and he helps me a lot in shooting the vlogs. And he's making breakfast. What are you making?
Oh, hey, these are burgers. I'm going to have burgers for breakfast today. I do supply product. I do supply sausages, burgers, smokies. Good things, things that you enjoy eating. So, anytime you need, just holler at me.
So, actually, if you guys don't know, my buddy Zef is working on his company, and we've been planning a lot. And what's the name? Can you tell us the name of the company?
Oh, the company is called Real Treat.
So, his company is based on supplying sausages, beef burgers and all that, and you need such friends, So today is about a fun video I did on Westgate Mall. It was fun. I mean, I really love gym videos, and I just wanted to transition from the first video I ever did on this channel, which I shot on a GoPro. And I know it's crazy, who does GoPro shoots on a gym, you know? But this time we decided to go more professional with the lights, with the camera gear, and just see if we can do something better than last time what we did. So if you haven't watched the first one, I'll leave a link on the description, and just see where we have come from. It's gonna be fun. Just leave me a comment and let me know what you think. You want me to make more videos like this? Let's go.
As Buckminster Fuller said, there's nothing in a caterpillar that tells you that it's going to be a butterfly.